So the concept of a belief network, sometimes also known as a Bayes net, sometimes also known as a Bayesian network, sometimes also known as a graphical model, and there's other names, but it's the same idea over and over again. And the idea is that what we're going to do is we're going to represent the conditional independence relationships between all the variables in the joint distribution graphically in terms of a little picture like this, where there's nodes corresponding to all the variables and edges corresponding to dependencies that need to be explicitly represented. So the way that this works is what we can do is we can fill in the prior probability of storm, which we can get by just marginalizing out. So we've already done an exercise like this. So this is a number that you should be able to figure out. Then, because of this is also true that you can figure out what the probability of lightning is given storm and also given not storm. And these are numbers that you can just get by marginalizing out. Finally, the probability of thunder, normally you'd have to condition that on both storm and lightning. But as we already talked about, it's actually conditionally independent of storm given lightning. So all we need to figure out is the probability of thunder given lightning and the probability of thunder given not lightning. And once we have these, in this case, five numbers, that's enough to work out any probability we want in the joint just by multiplying corresponding components together. So what I'd like you to do is actually fill in these boxes as a quiz. And to help you out, we copied the numbers over from the previous slides so that you actually have the have the values that you need to fill in this table, because otherwise that would have been kind of mean.